Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing another episode of LEGO Star Wars 2, the original trilogy. And today we're going to be tackling level 2 of episode 4, A New Hope. And it's called Through the Junlin Waste? I thought it said Jungle Lamb Waste. As always, I'm going to skip this because I don't really read those. Except if it's in the movies. Alright, so they're not Ewoks, it's the little guys with the capes over them that took the robots at first. It wasn't those. That's a very horrible sound effect that I just made. Alright, so also before the cutscene, if you guys heard my AC, it is currently 102 where I'm at, so I turned it off real quick. It's those things. Need that. Need the heart. There you go. Yeah, so I apologize for hearing heat, but at the same time, I need to keep myself cool somehow. I need those studs, Need that. I'm just kind of just destroying everything at this point. Alright, I have extra hearts. So time to destroy this stuff. I need to go back and watch these movies because it's been a while. I used to watch these movies like a lot when I was in like middle school and high school, but then like I want to say it was the this guy needs to die. I wonder if the double jump works here. No. Oh wait, I can jump on this, right? Yes, got it. Okay. So, if I go onto this thing, I could probably jump onto here. Yes, okay. Starting to understand it. They come out of nowhere, I swear. Right. Anything else I can destroy? Can I destroy this? No. Okay. And you die. Those sound effects, I swear. This seems suspicious. There we go. I need an extra heart. Anything I can destroy there? Nope. Not you again. I knew that was coming. So, this thing. I can Luke Skywalker get on that? Yes, he can. Okay. I don't know what difference it made, but I wonder if he, since he's a kid, I don't know, that's probably something for the free play. Trying to get true Jedi as well, like last episode. Because I love true Jedi. This is easy to go up here. This is also making me want to go back and replay the complete saga, because I think I did that on PS4. It was one of like the last games I recorded on the PS4 before I swapped to the 5. Okay, they're just coming out of nowhere. There's a mini kid up there. Need that heart. Oh, those. Ah, okay. Not a bad thing. I wonder that since this came out on PlayStation 5, would they allow like Lego Star Wars 3 The Clone Wars? Because I think that is the only Lego game that I have not finished. I have it and I played it, just never finished it. I enjoyed it, but it was one of those Lego games where, like, it was very, very confusing. Boop. I need to get up here. There we go. Also need to get this. Probably not gonna get true Jedi, which is fine. Actually, probably now I might. Well, not now, but with dying, I might. I see studs on the right. I have an idea here. If I push this, this is probably what the game wants me to do. No, okay. So, let's see here, if I push this. Oh, so Luke Skywalker can't get over yet. So I need to do this. I'm gonna get over. Can I just see a blue? He can get over. Can he double jump? Sort of. Was there a blue stud in here? No. Let's just build this and see what happens. We might be on our way to either go back to the house or go meet Han Solo. It's been a while since we're going back to the thingy. Okay. Where they sell those robots. Ah, well. I want that blue stud, but I don't think I can get it. I need these studs. It's hard to commentate with these kind of games, because I'm like, what do I talk about? And it's like, I'm going to destroy this and build this and do this. I don't know what to talk about. I don't know if purple studs existed during this time. They might have. Around this time, I only had like a. I did have a PlayStation 2, but like Lego games weren't my thing yet. I think my first Lego game was like Lego Indiana Jones, maybe, or Harry Potter, and I kind of backtracked and did Star Wars, and then do the other ones. I don't know why I'm making all of these. I want to get up there, but I don't think I can. I remember the Force and the Complete Saga being a little weird, which is kind of what's happening here. Get over here. Oh, I get it. Okay. So I need him to do this. Then get up here. Take care of this. That's a holograph of the mini kits. Can't get that. Ooh, blue stud that was hidden. So there's probably one hidden here. No, okay. I don't want to go in there. All right, so that can't be broken. Oh, the music. I love it. So we need to say C-3PO, probably. I will say, the year that the first movie came out, I do, as you guys probably know, I go to college and study computers. The fact that movie came out in 77 was really cool to see. And you could tell it's, especially the older versions of the game, it's aged, let's just say that. But it's still a pretty cool watch, especially with the updates of George Lucas and all of them. I know that a lot of people aren't a massive fan of some of the changes, but I mean, if there's a reason why he changed them, I mean, you gotta give him respect for still trying to keep the movie fresh. So, as much as the changes might be good or bad, I mean, you gotta give him credit, he's trying. I probably sound like a big idiot and people are probably leaving out their dislikes. I'm just giving my opinion. And I just broke that. Ooh, R2-D2. I'm just breaking stuff and building stuff, which is the point of a Lego game. And there's a mini kit. One thing that you really can't get away from is the horrible feeling when you see a mini kit, but you just can't get it. Yeah, like that, I can't get it. How do I get over there? Oh, I need to press this. I might as well get all these blue studs while I'm at it. Ooh, mini kit. I'll get that last. This is actually kind of smart. I don't know if this is in the complete saga. If it was, I don't remember. So there's one more blue stud that I need. I pushed a little bit too far. I still can't get over that music. John Williams was so good. Right now, I need R2-D2. I don't know why he was frozen in time for a second. More studs. Any secrets in there? No. Ooh. There you go. And then Dark Force over there, which, I mean, now that I think, ooh! Can you get that? There you go. Any more stuff I can destroy? Dark Force right there, can I do that? Okay, so there's C-3PO along with a blue stud. Trying to see what I can do here. There's a way to get over there. Oh, I see it. Okay. I'm with him. It is annoying that those things just kind of go around and like shock you. Not a bad thing, it's just annoying sometimes. I get why. Trying to keep the droids healthy or trying to keep them under control. I don't agree with it, but oh well. So nothing there. Ooh, any secrets? Nope. This down. Man, we're really going somewhere. These things again, are you kidding me? I need that stud. I thought I was stuck. I was about to be like, are you kidding me? Do I have to restart the whole game? Ooh. Yeah, okay. And nope. Wait, does it reset your true Jedi? Get this heart. I never really used to get the hearts that often. That. We might be able to get True Jedi. Might. It'll be a stretch, but we might. With a mini kit as well. It doesn't even do the regular, like, sound for it. God dang it. Wait, wrong one. So, we still need one more stud bar to be content. So, this guy needs to die. I think it's R2-D2 on this one, maybe C-3PO. Okay. I was just about to say, I was like, is that gonna kill me? Oh wait, I jump on this. Oh, I was close. Nah. I'm fine with that. Okay, so is it C-3PO? This is gonna be a longer video with a longer level. Yeah, I apologize. I guess this is to drown out the water or something like that? Drown out the bad parts of the liquid. There we go. Jesus. Yeah, I think it actually gets rid of your studs if you die. I see why it does that. I don't think I agree with it, but I think older LEGO games never used to do that. Oh, apologies. Ugh. Alright, let's see here. What do I do? There you go. There's a mini kit down there. I don't know if I want to go to it now. Not again. That was quick. I think it's 75,000 might be the True Jedi. C-3PO? Yeah. Nothing there. Pretty sure if I... Nah. Ooh. There you go. We're getting close, but I think we're also getting close to the end of the level. So we better make these studs count. Oh. No! We're so close! We got it. Yeah, let's go. That was close. Alright. Oh, we're not even done yet. I thought we were. I don't even know why I'm still collecting studs. This is a big level. Big part of the level. What am I supposed to do here? This is different. I don't understand, but oh well. Oh. I think. We need to go over here. I'm kind of just exploring every little island. Crap. I need to go back. Alright, so I need to do this. I need to go over there as well. Jump over here to get that mini kit, and then with this I can just go over here. Oh, I need to figure out a way to get all of them over here. Not you two guys, come on. You're better than that. I want to get on top of that building. I don't think I can. I can sure as heck try. Oh wait, maybe if I get on this. There we go. I don't even know why I'm still trying to destroy stuff. I guess for extra cash. R2-D2. That's it? Okay. Oh, okay. Get in there. There we go. Alright, so the level's complete. We earned Luke Skywalker, Ben Kenobi, We got True Jedi, which I didn't think we were gonna do. Like I said in the previous video, it's been years since I played Complete Saga. The last Star Wars game I played was Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga, if you don't count, like, Lego Star Wars... No, Star Wars Battlefront 2. I think I played for a little bit. Only 99 gold bricks? That's not a lot. Huh. Alright, so... Hope you guys enjoyed this video here. If you did, drop like button and subscribe. And yeah, see you guys next video. Peace out.